This kid just wasn't ready for real world consequences.
So we're about to do our shepherd's duty and kill another boy. I mean, purify another boy.
Just a word from the shepherd might steer the kid toward the right path in life. Better than any time in detention.
That would be pointless.
Come on, it won't do any harm. What, you got some problem with Saray talking to this boy?
Actually, he has a bad rap with dealing with children and their animals.
Last time we checked, he killed one of them.
He killed all of them. We killed the kid with his dog. We killed the tree.
What?
I'm part of a merchant crew that travels all over the world. You think I don't know why the pickpocketing problem is so bad?
I see. How much do you want?
Buying the kid?
Don't put me on your level. We sparrow feathers value our customers' trust. Saray, we're taking this guy to jail too.
Like hell you are, you lying brat!
You will not lay a finger on her.
Shepard!
Shepard!
Go after him.
Shepard!
What are we doing?
If it ain't one thing.
Saray, I'll go after them as well.
You fight this guy by yourself.
No!
No, it's okay. Piccolo was there.
Shepard or not, I won't let you obstruct
Yeah, really, we have no right to do what we're doing. At all.
Yeah, I actually...
Yeah, what kind of guard are you?
You think we don't know what you're up to when our backs are turned?
I don't
know. I have no clue.
I think we're good here. Let's go after Rose.
Yeah, you're right.
Session of justice is good. Here we go.
We're heading after Rose, right?
Oh.
No, I want to fight him.
You can't. He's sad.
He's a little dejected there.
Dropping me from my duties.
Right,
Shepard!
That was great.
That was.
Where did Rose go?
I assume in the central district or district,
yeah,
rather.
That's a thing. Yes, purple star.
Purple star of goodness.
There we go.
I'm on it. Count on the shepherd to give all of his might to purifying these children.
Hey, would you mind if I deal with this little boy before you take him away?
Yeah, really.
What?
Like, yeah, no, that seems a little strange. You shouldn't do that. It's basically like he, in this world, is the ultimate religious figure. And he's asking to deal with little boys.
If it really bugs you that much, why don't you check up on him?
Well, how would we do that?
Yeah, how could we? We were trapped.
Let him lead us home.
Oh, so he wanders and we tail him.
Oh, great.
That could work. All right, then. Saray, Rose, you guys hide. I'll go wake him up.
Yeah, and why is he unconscious? Oh, he'll never see us like this.
Well, as long as we only follow him.
He'll lead us to the rest of the little boys.
You can't stab him, Saray.
Here, but a monolith. All right.
Now. Yeah.
Don't get caught, Scrum.
Is that?
You got goofy glasses, I think.
Don't you think he'll stop pickpocketing now? We purified him after all.
Not so sure about that. I've heard word of pickpocket gangs.
Do you think we could run home a little faster, game? Do you think we could arrange that in some way, shape, or form?
Do you think if you walk to him, he'll be like, oh my god?
Yeah, I think that we can catch him, yeah.
That would be dumb.
I just think that's how it works. I mean, look how slow he is.
I mean, he's pretty slow.
Don't worry, we're incognito.
Run!
I got goofy glasses for
again.
It. Thanks.
That's the second time that came up. Also, we already had goofy glasses.
What did you mean by you knew why the pickpocketing problem is so bad?
It's a nice walk.
These enforcers let him off a lot of the time in exchange for part of the takings. Then, when the guards need to hit their quotas, they round him up anyway. That's probably what that was about.
No
guards
way.
Have quotas? Really?
just watching the water run.
This is gonna take us like an ultimate fight.
Look, he's going.
Go get him!
Uh-oh.
It's clearly not his house.
I'm guessing a pickpocket gang.
Hey, we don't judge, guys. It might be his house.
Something tells me he's not gonna quit stealing.
Well, crap. Come on, we're not done yet.
Yeah. Stalking little kids, not enough.
That's... I'm not sure we should
break into their house, too.
That this is just a problem of human society. Right. It might not be something a shepherd should get involved in.
I think it might be.
Sorry. If he's doing it by himself, I'd be okay letting him deal with the consequences. But if there's a gang forcing him to steal, it's a completely different story. I gotta check to make sure.
Yeah, I thought so.
You're on your own. You're on your own. You're on your own.
I understand.
Let's go give you the controller right now.
You sure?
But no more than that. Understood? Saray, Rose, even if you don't intend them to, the powers of the Shepherd and the Squire can greatly influence human society and the spirits of men.
Why not then use them to stop people from doing bad things?
Right.
Like what we're talking about.
It's not your job.
Okay. Bored.
Hoofing for days on end.
You all can go back to the inn. I'm staying here.
We've just been here for days?
Days.
Someone's coming out.
More little children. Can't wait.
His sore fingers getting those kids. Getting twitchy there.
They're not being forced to pickpocket?
We've come this far. Let's see this thing through.
It's been days.
Dezel?
You go follow those brats. I'll go check out the building.
Thanks.
Just go on. We don't need you. They're weak to win. I'm certain of it now.
Don't go for anything big, got it? Only money and jewelry and stuff. Are they gonna have anything like that? That shepherd guy did something, and now there's lots more people donating
stuff.
Christ,
to Christ, we have to go to the sanctuary with them.
Oh, cool. That sounds
fun. It'll take like 10 hours.
This won't be mean to kids, and if there's any real problems, we can always start crying. I'm good at that.
Hey, is this really okay?
It's okay if you're us and not them.
Is this what kids are like these days?
Dangerous times.
Shit.
Those kids barely have any malevolence at all.
Children and their brutal honesty can be even crueler than corrupted adults, as you've seen.
Yeah, how about those children that were like killing soldiers in the woods? Those were pretty messed up.
We just keep getting more of those.
All of them.
Four goofy glasses, just throw them on everybody. Quick save right here. I don't know when we're gonna get into the fight. And God only knows if it's gonna be four children corrupted by malevolence. We've seen how they work. You get pretty ugly pretty quick.
Hey.
Oh, Dezel. How was it?
The building was completely empty. Those scamps are probably just camping out there.
Completely empty?
So then... those kids are acting on their own.
Nothing.
Love or nothing.
Alright, come on, go to the church, I guess.
We gotta get all the way down
entrance.
There. Yep.
Save the dog.
And it never affected anything in the game.
I don't think we even got like a trophy. I don't think there was anything.
Snatching time.
Now that we know the score, do we want to report them to the guards and end this whole thing? After all, they're not Hellions.
Oh, I'm glad I just saved. What do I do? Do
I'd
I say
no.
No?
Yeah, I would say no.
No.
We have to say something.
You're right.
Hey, you all! Stop with your thieving!
Darn it! What do you want?
Right.
Look, I never did nothing.
We know all about what you're up to. fooling the priests into thinking you're helpless orphans and then robbing them blind. You should be ashamed of yourselves.
Oh yeah? You got any proof?
This here is the shepherd. His word is good enough.
That's perjury! False witness!
Princess Alicia and the people of Lady Lake all trust Saray. Because he's been living an honest life.
Mm.
How about you? Will anyone trust your word?
Give me a golden key to open chests.
Give it up, kid.
Give it up, kid.
Give it to me.
The adults all abandoned us. If we want to survive, stealing's our only choice.
From a church?
Maybe we ought to.
Come on, Saray. Let's bring them to the guards.
Children their age could conceive of such wretched duplicity.
And the other children?
They were all caught by the guards and hauled away.
I see.
Those who commit crimes must be punished, even if they are children. It's the way the world works, but it still pains the heart.
Not even?
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, hmm.
So what do you think?
I don't think that choice matters, though.
Is that the Irish chef?
Hey, isn't this an Earthen Historia?
Oh, that. That was a donation from someone in the city. It looks rather rare and precious, so we've been unsure whether we should sell it.
Nice! Good call, Mr.
Right.
Priestman!
Huh? Oh, thank you.
Father Brunor, we're actually collecting these.
You think we could have this? We pay
Saved
for
you
it,
money
of course.
From the kids.
No, please, that's not necessary. If it's something the shepherd needs on his quest, by all means, please take it. I'm sure the donor would be overjoyed to know that their gift had been some help to the shepherd.
Thank you, Father Brunor.
It was not. Turning everybody in there. Oh.
Once so many shepherds, all using their purification powers on Hellions.
So the question is, why and how did they disappear?
What do you think?
If the existence of so many shepherds depended on Nautilus,
why do they all have names that starts with an M?
So did all of them.
Isn't it too
you could pick any name in the world.
Well, what other possibilities are there?
You have to pick difficult sounding names that are uncommon that begin with M. Maltran. Maltellus. What's the other one?
I don't know.
The main dude, the lion dude, isn't his name like an M thing?
I thought that was a B thing.
There's just fewer nice guys in the world these days.
Huh. So there's plenty of other possibilities.
I guess that means we have to keep collecting information.
Yes.
Well, I check the quick save since I did it.
You can check it. I don't think it matters at all. I think what we did was the right choice.
I think it was too.
Yeah.
I just want to know. Right. I don't think it mattered, actually, for that.
I don't know. Maybe the dog donated the.
Maybe the dog is the reason why we had to kill a kid and his dog. Maybe we just killed that dog. Maybe like that was like the cruel, twisted fate. Think so.
Let's tell the guards about it and then put it all behind us.
Okay.
I can't do that.
Hey, Rose.
Darn. What are you? I never did.
You know, fooling the priests into thinking you're helpless orphans and then.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
You got any
this here? Because I'll give it.
What if we
Rose?
Come on?
They were my souls.
Yeah.
I'll reload and go to our old thing.
Just in case.
Yeah. And I felt much better.
Yeah, taking responsibility as Shepard. Like, we're gonna do the right thing, guys.
Whiny bitch. What you're stealing.
One more shot, guys. One more shot. I got this. I got this in the bag. Last time I got a little bit of lag on it when it went to go to the thing. I can mash a little hard.
Those orbs, aren't they also increasing your like movement speed?
No, those are not.
Are one of them?
All right, it's snatching.
Now what happens?
No.
I hate that she can block my path.
Yeah.
I'd rather just clip right through her. Like, don't even try to...
But it's not realistic.
Wow.
Okay.
Great.
Alright, so boy, are we good to go, guys.
Yeah.
Where's the gold key?
That. You're okay with how it worked out?
It's better than ignoring it and spending the rest of your life wondering.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's what we were doing, and then it was like little kids stealing away. Why was the Noble's house empty, by the way? Never really touched on that.
Children killed.
Like, is that what I'm looking at?
I'm seeing a quest.
That's where the princess is, so I'm gonna go that way. House. No joke, there are like, what, 4 houses in this district, roughly? And...
Highland is moving closer to war day by day. No one will listen to me, no matter what I do.
She had wings.
Because you've been digging a hole, girl.
We had wings at that point?
Yeah.
You're stubborn as a mule, but even so...
I won't give up. The strength of a knight exists to protect, and their kindness serves the people.
Right, save them. That's great.
You never change.
Saray, how are the ruins in Lake Haven Heights?
Oh, interesting.
Well, you know, I did obtain the spiritual powers.
Wonderful. Though it's a shame. You just missed meeting my master.
Alicia, I needed to tell you about...
Maltran taught me the way of the spear at a young age. When I train with my master, I feel so invigorated. I don't enjoy all the scratches I get, but it's only because I lack experience.
What
kind of person is she?
Well, she's kind of like... like a mother to me. But she doesn't like me saying that. Says she's too young. But she taught me martial arts and the way of the knighthood when my mother died. I was only 7. I owe her much.
Elise. Though I fear I rely on her a bit too much.
That's not true.
I'll try to convince the Chancellors. I do everything I can.
What are we talking about?
Are we not gonna tell her that...
Yeah, that she's super evil?
Yeah, okay.
So, what did I just say?
You just said what we were all thinking, I guess.
We got a fairy cat. Cat that makes you feel happy.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have to remove some stuff here.
Get rid of the top knot.
No, what?
Well, it's 2 points for cat. Top knot and a cat.
I know. So what's going on there?
Get rid of top knot.
Goofy glasses are goofy.
Top knot has to go. You want the cat. Or you can draw it to someone else.
Yeah. Let me, well, no, that's...
Yeah, nice. There you go. Get rid of, like, the hanging hair.
No, the hanging hair.
Get rid of the rose.
Yeah, the rose can go. Hanging hair is absolutely key.
Okay. Give him a cat.
Edit that cat. I don't think I want to move it. I think I just want it to be big. I just gotta move it down. That's all.
Can you cover his face completely? No, you can't. That's as long as it goes, huh?
Yeah.
Bummer.
But wait, what if I...
Just make it a bit smaller?
Yeah, I'm just kinda... Can I make it his head? I mean, this is really good.
That's it. Make it the cat blue, too. You know, we gotta have a matching color. Make the cat blue.
I'm gonna make the cat blue.
Make the cat blue. Rotate it a little bit. Hold on. Give me like a front shot. Yeah, just a little rotation, just so it's like perfect. Well, make Piccolo face straight to us, so we know exactly what's going on. Is that straight?
Trying it.
I think that's it.
Alright. Oh, it's fucking
up. I know, but then just move a cat to the right.
Okay. Placement on the X. Yep, there we go.
Yeah.
I mean, that's pretty good.
That's pretty good. I see the hair. But that's the hanging hair. You can just get rid of it, and it's gonna fix it.
Oh, but I like the hanging
hair. But you won't see it anyway.
Right, that's a good point.
It's great. Get rid of the hair. That looks so bad.
No.
Wow. It has like no texture. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's too green, but just give me a minute here.
I'm not mad.
I'm not mad about that. Maybe a little bit too... Oh, it needs to have a little bit more green. It's pretty close.
I mean, that's a pretty good cat.
Wait. A little bit less blue.
You had it.
Is that him? A little bit more blue.
Oh,
what does he get?
That's all he needs.
Yeah, is that like the ticket for him?
I mean, look at him.
I'm looking. You can get a backpack.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. All right.
That's it. Quests. think, like, people Whoa. Wouldn't fuck with it?
I guess.
Are you sure you don't want to tell Alicia the truth about me?
Well, at least you have a sparkling personality.
You really are a pillar of support for her, you know?
That's it? You decided not to tell her just because of that? You're weak, as both a knight and a shepherd.
She's of no use to you now, right? Why don't you just leave her alone?
I'm interested, that's all. Of what will become of the foolish princess, who would needlessly turn herself into a martyr for her country.
I know Alicia will see it through.
Do you really think so?
Maybe.
You really don't, do you? After all, you don't even think she has the strength to withstand the truth about me.
Shut up! As long as we take care of it before she knows, everything will be just fine.
No need to rush. The tables will turn soon enough. All is according to his plan.
Him. The lion. Isn't it like Edmund or...
No, she works for the lion team.
Yeah, I know. Isn't his name like Edmund or something?
Not even close.
Are we not able to tell Alicia the truth about Maltran? Because we can't actually believe in Alicia?
She's just trying to provoke you.
Let's keep it a secret.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
I agree. It appears harming Alicia is not part of her grand plan anyway.
Then I have no objections.
Rose, you agreed
to- You sure told her off.
Saray looked like he was done with her, so I just took it from there after she started talking smack.
To be honest, I'm scared to tell Alicia the truth.
Alicia really trusts Maltran more than any one of us could-
Do whatever you want. But if you do face off with her, don't hold otherwise you'll die.
Yeah. I know.
Yikes.
Don't Thanks, get bro. So serious.
This fine. Isn't kids and their dogs
Come on,
anymore.
Stay psyched up.
Right.
You'll actually have to fight a real warrior. You don't even know what that's like.
Remember when you fought Sargar? That was nothing.
So I guess we're all done with
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I don't think we can ever go there again.
Wow, that's like the most reasonable guard I've ever seen. Like, he's like, Shepard, just so you know, this place is awash with Bartlow's men. You'll have nothing but trouble if you get here. And you'll cause, you know, trouble for the princess. Please reconsider. Alright.
Thanks.
Okay. I'm totally, and I wasn't thinking, my bad. Sorry, listen, I've been drinking.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, I thought she might. I thought she might want to see me.
No.
Yeah, maybe see if she got any of my letters.
Never
I don't want.
Never
I don't,
wants to see it.
Oh, okay.
Just give up.
All right. So okay. Are we in like good shape?
I think
we're done with here.
Yeah.
I can check that weapon shop.
Sure can.
They probably have sharp needles, so that's like the level one dagger.
We need to go to the other.
Heard the soldiers arrested a bunch of grave robbers.
That means Saint soldiers.
Something that. I already did that, thank you.
Yeah, that was the one. Right?
Yeah, absolutely. Somebody we gotta think about. No, I have a calcite one. Amber's worse.
Is it?
Attack 30? Like,
is it yours 60?
Yeah, mine's like a chip. I think we're all done. Now where? I don't know what that means. Except for me. I don't know what that means.
I have no clue.
just go back. There's the shrine.
We need to go to the town the guy spawns needles at, because I know he made one recently.
Yeah, no, we're in great shape. I have a feeling we'll do the final shrine. Margaret from the Inno Camp? What? She's in the inn. Well, Margaret looked fine.
Well, if you were there, I don't know if she's fine anymore.
I mean, that's not you, but...
It is me.
I mean,
I need
nothing
it.
There for you. Earth and Gale.
I'm just gonna combine it anyway.
I know. These are like off things. Like, yeah, it might not be bad.
To just stack it?
Yep, absolutely. Used it for when you
like
went into that,
one.
Yep.
Yeah.
Poison capability, I'd love to have that, but...
Would you?
I mean, other than the fact that it sucks.
Yeah.
And it's only for idiot.
That's fine. Whatever that.
Burning capability, that'd be great
Wait,
for
is
you.
Is it time to do a little, apple gel business?
I think it is.
Do some
I
apple gel.
I really think it is.
There it is.
We're maxed on apple gel, so...
Good.
I'll get those up to speed before we get into anything weird.
Combine my needles.
Yeah, before we run out of money.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Will she lose?
Why?
Everything good.
Why does she? Oh, she keeps
the
heart.
Same, yeah, it's
yeah.
on the same spot.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Bomber, bro.
Yeah, there's good no block. Way that's gonna work.
I don't know. Give it a shot. It might.
Okay.
Actually.
I mean, it's locked. It'll take her forever to get it.
Not forever.
And it's something different. It's mind, hard attack.
Yeah, but she has attack and speary on hers, right?
I'd have to try on to see what's going
on. She
has
two spearies. I see what you're saying.
Yep.
But she will still have one speary. It doesn't matter. So she will keep what she has, and she will eventually get mind, so it will free up another item. I think it's absolutely worth it.
This is the one we just got, which is like way better than the other one. Yeah, it's just better.
Just
here, just get a better version. Right.
I have two hearts, right? Two attack hearts.
Mm-hmm. But you'll lose some attack.
1%, yeah. But what do I get for doing it? Oh, focus and magic.
No, HP up during combo.
I'm looking at base stats.
And it's not incredible. You get 3.
Yeah. Oh, because it's a thing we haven't discovered yet?
Probably. F with it, unless I can keep it. Nope. Okay, so if he keeps the mine, he's in good shape.
He keeps the mine.
does.
I mean, it gives him a little bit of attack.
I don't think I am. If I am, then I'll commit to him being different. And I'll put poison shit all over him and just never look back. No joke.
I'll just leave him because we got a dummy.
No, the King Luwick or waistcoat I'll need for attack.
Hmm.
Attack and focus. That's my garish pink shirt, basically.
Right.
Defense. Yes. No, that I can't do. And these are costing like 50 gold. It's like a joke. I think we're all done.
Good.
Okay, yeah, he's got it. I can't believe we're still donating to this idiot. Like,
we're so committed to help.
Alright, so I have to do it 9 times.
I have some other items to donate. Like those packets. Like so.
Dust isn't good, yep. It's hard. Yeah, I mean. Might change for him once he unlocks the other thing. We're cooking. We can get him. Next level. Look at him. He's like, you know you want some more apple gels. Come on, get him. Come and get him.
What's the next thing that we get from him, by the way? Game and guess what it is and never be right. Longer items from the shop.
No. Yeah, exactly. All food, I'm going to say.
Yeah.
All food lasts 30% longer. I'll say 30.
I'll say maybe just plus one to all food. But yeah, it's something with the shitty food.
I would have to give it a percentage, but... this plus one wouldn't work if it's 15 battles. Like, why would I do that? I'd rather have something great that's gonna last me 7 battles, and then, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but it would be good for, like, the KO ones where it's, like, for 2 battles, and now it's 3 battles.
That's still good for, like, 8 battles. Plus 1, huh?
Plus 1, plus 2. I think it's, like, a number instead of percent.
I'm going to say it's absolutely a percentage.
Okay. Plus 6. I'm not that far off.
You're getting there.
I would fucking hope so. After 50 hours.
You might actually have something worthwhile going for you. Saying you can't get hearts to save your life.
No, I gave up on that.
Those days are gone.
Yeah. Plus 20 is good, but it's not, like, incredibly good as it used to be.
I think it's still really good.
I agree.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah. Sometimes now we're
So it's a chance that it just stays.
Yeah. That's better than what my version was.
Next is, look at this. Nimble feet. Resistant body.
That's it. Well, it might scroll down.
Resistant body. No, I'm not. Not getting any love. I mean, it might, but...
I remember that when the beginning was, they didn't show you everything anyways.
Right.
I'm in this area anyway.
I'm telling you, we can get the pigs in here. Pig farmers.
Pig farmers?
Yeah. Drop rate boost, we're there. I think it matters.
I think it's straight XP.
I'm gonna say it absolutely doesn't matter.
Okay.
I
don't think so.
I mean, you might be right, considering that we haven't been getting more XP as we're going. 300 is like the max I've seen. I mean, that's really good. Kind of sucks that our two things are preventing us from having like this one.
Yeah, but this one's not like
incredible. It's not great.
It's fine.
Then I might as well have anything else.
Yeah.
I guess that might be the best. What's going on here?
Yeah. We did all this town like 10 times.
Wait, are we? We're good. We have a while, right?
Yeah. Anywhere else you want to check?
Not really. I gotta be honest.
Yeah, I don't remember anything else.
I don't remember anything.
The only place there's something might be is that area where the soldiers were blocking the path. Maybe we can go there now and check if anything's happening there.
This thing?
Yeah.
I literally can't even go there.
Okay.
Pasture. Do I try the bridge? I think the bridge will probably be cut off.
Okay. That's
but fine. I can try it.
No, you can do yours. That's fine. You might be right.
Like, I think the bridge will still be shitty until we get the final thing.
Yeah. I mean, one of them will be shitty. I just don't know which.
It's, whatever that is. Fulcrum Gorge. It's something gorge.
Ready for 1v1? Nope!
I don't think you're there yet.
And my chick isn't ready either. I don't feel that much stronger at all.
Whole chest out here. Wow.
Why don't you just teleport to here?
Whose thing is that? Is that Michelob's?
That might be Michelob, yeah.
I'm ready with him, but he was like the second one we got.
And but he was rough.
He was real rough. Water power up. Maybe if I change some shit. Oh no, I can't because he'll lose his stupid. Laser that great. Focus up. That's killer. I need him to have that so he actually does some damage.
Damage, yeah. Absolutely. I mean, you can try it, but I don't think you can
do it. I don't feel that good about it. Poisoning up is good. I like that. With attack up, which I need. This has two things on it. Just fucking doom. Just doom.
This is like focus and defense up a lot.
Good shoes for 1v1. That and the armor, and you have like 400 attack.
Right, with Piccolo. It might actually do something.
You can try it. I think you should try it.
But I mean, look how much stat I lose.
That's fine. It's 1v1, it's fine.
Alright, I'll take a quick trip.
I don't even know if this is his, but I think it is.
I'm almost certain it is. No, mine was in the place with the big boar.
Snacks are done.
Wait. This is not it.
No.
Wait.
This
where
is
it?
This is Piccolo.
There's a bird right next to me. I need to change my shit. Fucking beat it, bird!
Kill the bird! Just kill the bird! It's not hard. Just kill the bird. He's like level 1. Alright. Are you up?
Let me just save before I can do this shit.
Well. Okay.
I don't want to save after because I don't think it's going to work. And I'd rather not redo everything.
That's fair.
Well, in this case, I only have to worry about...
Yeah, are you just going to pure attack? You're not
I just need... Well, I'm going to use spells, but I'd rather have like stuff that's better.
Like this?
Yeah, like this. That's better.
I mean, he's good to go. Like 12% attack just from that.
Yeah.
Can't beat that with a stick.
How do you
got a stick?
That's what I'm working with.
That's it?
Check
just, your skills?
Yeah, check his arts. Freeze Lance. I remember Mind Flayer being kind of quick. Yeah, no, I mean, that sucks. Left and right. Alright, here I go.
Good luck.
Time for battle.
You're doing much better.
Nine, they're higher than me.
Yeah, but that's always the case. Just notice the cat.
Right? How cool does it look from behind, though?
Great. It's like an octopus on your head.
Need heals.
Okay.
Oh, I fucked up. That's not my heal. Oh, that is my heal. Okay. Worth just using it.
So far, it seems doable.
Damn!
Just checking out his moves, seeing what he can do.
I don't even know what that was.
Lunar kill them on attack.
I mean, that's the way to go, it looks like.
Like, if someone wanted to play as him, it could be. Except he's not human, so that kind of defeats the whole point of the game. But, other than that...
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out how I did.
You can look it up.
I do. I have plenty. It's not that much. Yeah, it's not enough. I know. I don't care.
Kill one, then you can just heal up and stuff.
There it is. Down. I have to look.
Normal side down. It's something stupid like that. Hexa strike.
Up and down.
Up and down.
And sometimes I just get different shit. That's what I got there, and I keep getting that. Oh, I'm probably running out of SC.
Yeah, you don't have enough power. Come on. I'll heal up before you kill it.
Nope. No, thank you. I accidentally. Oh. Yep, I'm good. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't want to get hit by that, whatever that is. They're getting they're actually doing a little bit of damage.
A lot of mash.
Yeah. You can't mash stun anyway.
No, not at all.
I don't know, that might be doable. Oh boy.
That might be doable. I mean, I don't know what's after skunks. But so far, what I've seen, all
was doable.
Like, you're not at the point where I was with the wolves where they're just coming and kill me instantly. Yeah, you know? Which I'll just say, like, no, it's not doable.
Yeah, that
pretty much.
The
skunks were shitty. I'll give you that much. But they're not like. Unbearably shitty.
Which one was my thing? Calcite?
That's the one.
Where's the focus? I guess calcite.
You can use your maybe mystic card on the skunks.
Right.
Make the edit 2 hours later. No,
right.
Undoable.
That's what I'm thinking it might become.
I don't feel too bad about it.
This is not nearly as bad. All right, this time I'm actually gonna save it as my shitty thing. Wait, isn't there a save point right next to me? Yeah, here we go.
So I can quick save, or quick load on the quick save if we give up. But use the real save.
Is there no different spells you want to try or change it up, anything like that?
I mean, I might. I might.
Yeah, but you want an attack that gives you attack, so.
Yeah, I mean, attack up is kind of good, I guess, for what I'm doing.
Icicle spell sucks.
Icicle spell kind of blows, but it's fast.
It's fastish, yeah. Just don't know your other spells then.
My left right is that mind flay, which kind of works.
Kind of works.
It's also fast.
And then heal, which you need.
Right, heal needs to be there.
I think freeze lance could be changed.
This is like the higher version of freeze lancer. Twin Flow. It's a higher
version of Twin Flow.
Of Ice Reaver.
Oh.
And that's the...
Yeah. I mean, that spell's really good, but it's slow.
I bet you this is fast.
I have a chance of poison.
Alright, Twin Flow, that's me. So they call me. Twin Flow Micklil. Start right off with it, see how it goes. Oh, it's fast.
It's fast. Single icicle.
I don't think it is.
Absolutely. Those things were like unkillable.
Yeah, I mean, the poison's kind of working. I have poison up.
I wish our Piccolo would cast poison. I've never seen us cast that spell in his life. He just throws the icicles all the time.
Yes, absolutely.
That should be his only attack.
Oh, but now Freeze Lance would be super nice because that killed everything in one shot, but...
Maybe this will fit.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Right. Comes next.
Right. I guess I'll use it. I've never seen this Mystic Art. Probably use it right away. As soon as I can power hit him.
Oh yeah, he's taking
95. All of them take 95. He also threw like magic attack damage. Percentage. I don't think percentage, because they don't have the same health as everyone. Every enemy has been 95 damage.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Spamming during spells.
Can I spam it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah! Damn, damn! No!
It's dumb, but it's all in the same box. I don't care what people say. Hey, Bert, did you not do that?
Not fucking with me.
Oh, look at that!
Dumb bitch! No, Dumpus is gonna get hurt.
Like that. As if we're Dumpus. You can heal yourself before you kill him.
Yeah, I guess I can.
It's like wedged out.
Hey, Scrub, I've done mine.
You did yours.
I've done mine. No
need for me to enter. I think my chick will be ready very soon. I don't think Fire Chick will be ready very soon. Because her fire normal attacks are bad.
So are his. His are awful.
I think mines are way worse.
Scrub,
don't you remember how bad they were?
No, you have your side dodge with the thing where you spray it out in front of you.
That's the only thing. And that's, like,
that's all he has. And then he only has his side dodge with the side spinning staff. And then he's got his super hex thing.
And that one's really good.
But he has to have full bar to even hope to use it.
It's the same as that other chick.
No,
can do anything.
I didn't. Wait, I mean, huh?
Yeah, I got a noble quantum. I wonder what that is. No, and this isn't that good. Oh, I guess maybe I just got that.
From Ben?
Yeah, like...
Like a thing?
Yeah, because this is not good.
This is...
This is alright.
Doesn't have hearts, but...
So, yeah, now I gotta, like, put him back a little bit.
Let's think about maybe losing the hearts. Is that waistcoat any good?
Which one? The kingly one?
No. Waistcoat plus four. Is this bad?
I mean, it's not great.
Yeah, what's this? Yeah, just way less defense.
I mean, hang on, let's... Double quantum.
I wish it wasn't attack. I wish it was like...
Well, no, I'm fine with that because it'll give it to me.
Yeah, true. Is it time to free him of his sad state?
Right, is he all done with hearts? Is that what we're saying? Like, it just didn't work, buddy. Good try, but...
I mean, it worked.
I mean, but... this is excellent. Like, 105 in,
105
in both attacks.
Lots of heart.
Oh, but look... I can get some hearts.
He can get some hearts. And it's possible they might have all hearts and still change, like, his main weapon or something.
Right. I just don't know. What do I need to do that? Like, this hurts a lot to do.
Yeah, you don't want
to
do that.
Well, I mean, I might have to, buddy. Oh, there's way better boots. I just don't know if there's... Yeah, you're right. I think you're right. I think I have to just say goodbye, hearts. Pick up the Kaiser Road.
But look at focus. Oh, wait, those were good.
Yeah, I know. These are my boots.
No. One down. Mine were really good.
Right. Excellent, in fact. May I? It's about time for you to give up on hearts. You're never
going
to have
them. I'm not even going for hearts anymore. I can't. I can't get hearts. My weapons don't have hearts. I don't know what happened.
I mean, this is better in every way. What else? Didn't one have, like, water damage up? I might be making that up.
I think you just clearly made that up.
I could get whatever legless
yeah,
is. No, you know what? No, that's one of those weird plus damage to bullshit enemies.
Is it?
Hang on. I think I can, I think I might be able to prove that. Blarb, right? So look at that weird squiggly shit. And what's legless? Weird squiggly shit.
That's true.
Blarb boots might be the stat increases up. Oh, I like those.
Yeah.
Find those Feldspar boots that are just laying there.
Right. The trillion, they're like, hey.
They're all better than what he has. Did he change his weapon about time? Or does he have the equipped?
I now have the good one.
Poison.
Oh, but this is water attack up.
But poison.
I do love poison.
Poison.
Oh, come on. Don't make me make this decision.
It's poison.
Poison on something else?
It's capability. Dude. Like, look at that.
But listen, they don't stack. I don't know if you know this.
But they enhance each other.
What does that mean? Wait, what is this? All poison effects neutralized. Oh, great. Cool. Six falling stars. Can't wait to get that. Misty Reef. Purity heal. That's probably really good, but
yeah,
I'm not fucking around.
But we need a heal for it. Remember, like, my chick finally got a good heal, and it's, like, good, and his still sucks?
I don't know if I'm willing to give that up yet. Give me some time. I gotta get his weapon up. His weapon has to get up so I can unlock the poison thing to make it worth it.
I mean, that's...
Where
where is it?
It has nothing to do with the title.
I know, but it's stats. He's going to lose a ton of stats.
How much?
12% right off the top. That's no longer a joke. That's not 4.
I mean, just show me the number. 30?
Yeah.
That's...
Loses BG. Loses focus.
BG, yeah, I mean, I'm not saying it's nothing.
Yeah, it's huge, actually. If you look at it like that.
Well, you only need it until you get the art. And then you go back.
Yeah, I mean... So I'll get poison here.
Okay, so once you get poison on the weapon, you'll switch title?
I'm thinking about it.
I mean, we need to heal. I made that sacrifice on my chick at some point. I had to.
Now, you have, like, different options.
Nah, that's not me, though. She has something that's, like, way higher. This. Flamecaster.
But I mean, now you already have a heal.
Yeah, I mean, now I could. Care? I guess I could go back, but I don't know.
I mean, it's maxed. G up. I mean, that's great.
It's great. Yeah, don't get me wrong. Get some spells.
Who is it that has the thing? Is it you? That has, like, the no damage under, like, 400.
I remember that.
Right, who has that? Really? Are we that stupid?
It wasn't like 400 clean, it was something...
Right, you had to get...
It was something weird. It wasn't as good as it sounds.
No, he did not.
Air check? Four hearts. She doesn't even have full heart.
Mind is sealed, and I think mind is the one
she
needs.
She needs.
No, yes, absolutely.
Yep. Should be.
She's not doing so hot. She might have to be, like, in the fight for a while.
Hmm. Okay. So that was that.
Yeah, I mean, I sure did it. How deep are we in? I now feel like we're
now we're deep.
Deep.
No, now we're deep, for sure. I would end it.
Yeah, you're gonna take a little break?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so we sure did it. We did the Michelob challenge.
That wasn't bad though. There was not even like a boss or anything.
I don't know what was up with that. Maybe they realized that Michelob sucks, and maybe it'll
also,
be like that for your Layla chick.
This was the early one, you know.
It was a little bit earlier, like
yours. The two were the first two. I mean,
right.
I think Saray's was harder than Piccolo's.
Saray's was way harder, but Saray's easier to play.
Yeah.
Way easier.
Yeah.
He's built for, like, SC. He's built to, like, just fight one-on-one. Michelob is, like, I had to really just overstack him on attack.
Yeah.
And they didn't hurt him that bad, even when he got hit.
He just didn't have, like, a shitty enemy. Except the skunk a little bit.
Skunks were a little funny. They hurt.
But he didn't have, like, nasty casters.
I did have nasty casters. I had the two fairies that were casting over and over.
But they were
only casting bullets,
spell.
Which
yeah,
was great.
Yeah, that's nothing. My five.
They have a different spell, and I know it, and I just think I got lucky.
I don't think they're too low level to cast that giant thing. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, they have a mean spell.
But I think the higher level ones do.
Well, it probably doesn't proc until they get low health. Remember that wolf thing that was just barking, like, in place until you heard it, and then all of a sudden hit you with, like, this ultimate power beam that wiped you out?
Yeah.
The boar's head that was just like, rawr, rawr,
never forget.
Rawr, 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 like, just barking in place. But then you hurt one, you're like, ah, it's fine. And he was like, yeah, I'm actually in hyper mode now. Thanks.
And he was nasty.
Yeah, so I think I did it the smart way. You focus on an enemy, you wipe that enemy. Don't look back. Don't let them do anything while they're being hurt. You just gotta stick with them. This kind of worked. The skunk glitch helped too. So that they weren't, like, appearing, like, too much.
Yeah. They were still not as bad enemies as, like, the rose heads, like, armor dudes and all the casters. It's just nasty. It's rough.
I mean, the two mains, I think, had a bit the worst. But if we take anything from that, Does this mean that Layla is going to have the same type of setup as him? He didn't have it bad. He did not have to repeat.
He did not
he
have to
had
repeat.
To repeat. She had to repeat. So if you look at it like that...
I just don't remember where I got with Fire Chick. How far? Where did I die at? The big guy?
Wolves. Wolves ran you right down.
Is it the wolves? What does Rose have?
Rose...
I think I got to the second circle with Rose.
You absolutely did. You got to the second circle, and then there were casters as well as the armors. And
at
it
the
just,
same time?
Yeah, it just got too rough.
Yeah, it was close, though. They're both... I don't know about her.
I'll bet you that the Seraphs are going to have it easy.
Easier.
And these two have it rough.
Yeah. All right. We'll see.
Well, hey, listen, guys. Thanks for watching, as always. And, wow, this is a story of success for me. So this has been Chris. This has been Paul. Dude, I didn't even have to make an edit. That's it.
It just worked.
It just worked. Two tries. That's what it should be. They get to see a fail once, go in one more time, right through. Yeah. Nailed it. All right. Well, we will see you next time on Tales of Zestiria, episode...
This was 37.
Okay.
This one's 38.
I know that this isn't, like, level 37. I'm seeing, like, 637s. I'm like, 37 sounds right. All right. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time, guys. Late.